Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another fragrance video. This time I've lined up top 10 of the best cold weather fragrances, because right now it's winter here in Sweden. It's like -5 degrees, freezing cold. And I've noticed that these fragrances works pretty good for me to cut through the cold so you can have people smell you, even though a lot of people wearing masks when you're outside and so on and so forth. So I've sent some samples over to Ayla, and I'm gonna call her over at Zoom right now, and let's see what she thinks about these fragrances. Okay, Ayla, so let's start with the first fragrance and see what do you think about that?
Yes. Smells really good. Maybe some cinnamon, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't know really, but smells really good and like cozy feeling. Yeah, really good actually.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is this average or better than average, or what do you feel?
This better. Not so special, but it's over average. Yeah, it's kind of sexy but cozy, you know what I mean?
Yeah, okay. So a little cuddly scent, more.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. Do you think this suits good in like the winter time?
Yeah, absolutely.
So if you're gonna rate this, what's your rating?
Maybe 7.
7? Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Do you think this goes well with both young and old guys, or
maybe more for old, like
more for old,
not too old, maybe 20, 25,
yeah. So we move into the second one, see if you like that.
Oh, this smells really much, but it's not too heavy, a little bit more fresher than the other one, more sexy, I guess.
Yeah,
not so cuddling, more like out on party or anything like that.
Is this more attractive in general?
Yeah, I think so.
So this is more a party, like playful.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah. So the other one was a little bit more mature, and then this one, or
yeah, absolutely.
Is this better or worse than the first?
It's better, I guess. I like more fresh. So, but both are good. But it's a little bit better.
A little bit better.
Yeah.
Okay. So rating for the second one?
An 8, maybe.
An 8, cool. Okay, we move into the third one.
This one's also good. Maybe like around a fireplace. Smells a little bit like a fireplace.
That's interesting. You know the name is by the fireplace. The name
really?
Of the fragrance. That was pretty weird. Yeah. Pretty good.
It smells like smoke.
Yeah, exactly.
But not bad. Not bad. It's really cozy. Really cozy.
You just hit that on the head, Ayla, by the fireplace.
Yeah, I'm learning.
Yeah, that's impressive. But is it good with this smoky aspect, or is it not?
Yeah, I think it's good. Really mature. Maybe for like older, around the 40 maybe?
40?
Yeah. But maybe for younger too. It's really good. It's really cozy.
But it's a little bit more mature in your...
Exactly.
So by the fireplace, what would you give this?
5 maybe.
A 5? Okay.
Yeah.
So let's move into the fourth one.
This smells much. It smells fresh also, but more like, I don't know, more like maybe flowers? I don't know really.
Some people say it smells a little bit like boozy, a little... boozy whiskey type. Do you feel that, or is it?
Yeah, I feel that. Feel that. Not so fresh. What I like fresh, I like shower fresh, you know?
Yeah.
How you smell when you get out of the shower.
Yeah.
This is more like something else, but it's still good. But it's not my favorite. It's hard to describe. It's good, but it's not my type of perfume. But it's good.
Yeah. These are pretty similar, a lot of these fragrances. They're pretty warm, you know, winter fragrances, a little bit boozy, some are smoky, sweet, spicy. So worse of these 5 or 4?
Yeah, it is. But it's not bad.
No.
I would definitely, I like it, but it's not my favorite, but it's not that good.
What's the rating for this one?
3 maybe.
3, okay. So let's see, what do you think about fifth one?
Oh, this one, it's really good. I feel like I smelled this before. Maybe my favorite is a little bit more sweet.
Yeah.
I think.
It is really sweet.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
It's from Tom Ford is pretty popular. It's tobacco vanilla, it's called. It's like tobacco and vanilla.
It's really good. It's sweet and fresh at the same time. I really like it. I like fresh, but I also like cozy sweet. So yep. It's, this one is my favorite so far, I think. Oh, it's really good actually. Yeah.
Yeah, that's cool. So what would you give this one?
A nine, maybe.
Okay, so yeah. Best so far. So we move into the sixth scent of today.
This is more fresh, more when you go out to parties, maybe, and dinner, maybe. Yeah, it's good. I don't know what it smells like. It smells really fresh, again, like fresh.
Yeah, I think this is maybe the most fresh of these today.
Yeah, a little bit sporty over this one.
Okay,
I don't know, it smells really, fresh. Not something special like the other ones, but it's fresh and it's good.
A rating for Prada L'Homme, intense.
Maybe a 6, maybe?
6 out of 10.
Yeah.
We jump into the 7th one.
This smells more like heavy, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, it smells good and a little bit cozy, but it's more dark. It's a more dark scent than the other ones, but it's really good. It's really, really good. A little bit mix of like masculine and sweet, but not too sweet. It's good. It's more like dark sweet, not that sweety sweet, but it's, you know what I mean?
not so much party sweet, you mean, or is it more depth?
Yeah, more like dinner or more sexy sweet, dark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mysterious, maybe.
Yeah, mysterious, exactly. Yeah. I think it's good.
So rating for this is from Paco Rabanne.
8.
Okay.
Yeah.
An 8 for the 7th one. So we move into the 8th one.
Oh, this one was hard to explain. Not that sweet. It's more like spicy. Yeah, more like spicy, but not too spicy. It smells masculine, spicy. It's like a mix, I think, but more spicy. I never smelled this perfume before, but it's really, really good. Really odd for me. I never smelled it before. I get that people want to wear it because it's really good. It smells much, but it's good.
So rating for the 8th one?
7.
Okay. So jump into the 9th.
Oh, this smells sweet. Again, not too sweet.
Pretty strong projecting this one, I think.
It is. I'm trying to figure out what it smells like. I think it's a mixture between a little bit spicy and sweet and masculine. So it's fresh, it's a little bit heavy, but it's not too heavy. I think it's good and attractive, really attractive. Also, but a mixture, I think.
Yeah, that's true. Some people say it smells a little bit like the cinnamon in this one.
Oh.
Cinnamon bun. Some people say it smells like a apple pie.
Yeah, apple pie. Maybe not cinnamon buns, but apple pie. Yeah.
Because of the spices and the sweetness and stuff like that.
Yeah, I get that. It's good.
I think this is the most expensive one in the bunch.
Oh, okay.
Do you think this would be worth like $200?
I wouldn't pay for that. No. But, so maybe not that price. I don't think so.
No. So what would you give this?
So maybe a 6.
Yeah.
Again.
So take some more coffee and then we test the last one.
Yeah, really fresh, a little bit spicy again. It smells, but no, maybe this one was hard, like the other ones.
Because they're pretty similar, a lot of them.
Yeah, they are. But everyone smells like everyone. Every perfume smells alike, similar to each other.
So how's the first impression? Is this attractive or is it just okay?
Yeah, it's really, I would love my friends to have this on. Maybe if I meet a guy or something. It's really good, but it's not too heavy. I like fresh and not too heavy senses, but this is in the middle, I guess. And like a mixture between spicy, sweet, you know, it's not too sweet. It's actually maybe my favorite. I don't know.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, it smells really fresh and I love that.
Yeah. So what would you give this?
A 9.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you want to smell the 5th one again and this one? Which is best of the 5th one and 10th one?
Yeah, maybe the 5th one. If I think of winter, I would definitely wear this. Maybe not number 10 on, maybe not on winter. I get more, maybe like more fall vibes or not, yeah. Not winter, but this number 5 is really winter. It smells cozy. So I guess number 5 is my favorite.
So that's the winner of today. Number 5, Tobacco Vanille.
Yeah.
From
yes.
Tom Ford. Thank you very much, Ayla.
Thank you again.
So that was it for today, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. And if you liked it, why don't you give it a thumbs up and also consider to subscribe to the channel. And if you want to follow Ayla on Instagram, her Instagram name is there. My Instagram name is there. Hope you have a great day. I'll see you the next time. Bye-bye.